Why is my PS4 asking for a proxy server?
If you want to connect the PS4 to a proxy, go to Settings, Network, Connect to Internet, pick Wi-Fi or LAN, enter the Wi-Fi password if necessary. Pick Custom, do not specify DHCP host name, DNS stays automatic, MTU to automatic, then select to use proxy server.
I'm sure you have to specify the proxy server to be used.
You do have to enter the IP address of the computer you're using and the port number the proxy server is on. Then hit Next to save and test.
The problem is, I keep getting a proxy error but should not have to set it up from the beginning.
It is asking for a proxy server because it thinks one should be set up. If it is in a constant loop asking to use a proxy server, you can try disabling and then re-enabling WPA2 security on the router.
You're telling me to reset the settings on the router.
You can try rebooting the router too.
Anything else I should reboot?
You can always try rebooting the console. In fact, you may want to reboot that while you're rebooting the router, so that they have to sync back up.
I'm trying to think of what else you may want me to reboot while we're at it.
You may need to upgrade the firmware on the router and reboot it again, to get the thing going again.
Then I have to reconfigure the settings.
You may need to reconfigure the settings anyway, like when a firmware patch to the router messed up the settings I already told you to set up.
What else could I do?
Make sure the router is plugged into the modem, make sure you've paid your internet bill and nothing else is hogging up the internet connection.
That latter one is usually due to bandwidth issues, latency so bad that things seem to stall. That is usually downstream of the proxy server.
So return the router to factory settings. See if it works, or set to automatic settings and see if the PS4 works, and if not, configure per my advice and try again.
The thing is, I do not even know if we have a proxy server.
So switch from a wireless connection to a wired one to literally get around the wireless router's problems. That gets around the wireless connection's proxy problems.
That is so retro. And what do I do if that does not work?
Another thing you can try is hold down the power button until you hear two beeps, go into safe mode, restore to factory defaults and see if the connection works again.
I knew there was a console reboot in there somewhere.